Moore calling for the football. He back, he fakes it, gives it off inside to Aguilar. Aguilar up to 15, the 10, the 5, down to the 3. Moore gives it off. Blunt going outside. He's in. Touchdown.
That's playing football to win.
Ryan back again. He steps up, and he is hit. And down he goes. He steps up. He is firing, and it is batted around and caught on the deflection by the Eagles. 1 second to go. The ball is spotted. The kick is away, and the kick is... It's gone! Wow! Ryan back, pumps, looking, rolling. And he is throwing the football, and it is out of bounds, incomplete. Back goes Ryan. Ryan steps up. He starts to run. He's tackled. He's brought down, and Atlanta will have the punt. Ball is spotted. Kick is away. And the kick is good. And the Eagles lead. Ryan goes back. He's being sacked. And now he's on the way back at the 28, back to Rodney McLeod. They go to Freeman, and he's thrown for a loss by Brandon Graham. Ryan rolls. Ryan pumps. Ryan is throwing it up in the air. Incomplete! And Tedler for Jones, and the Eagles take over on downs with 58 seconds left, and it's over. It's over. The clock ticks away the final seconds, and the Eagles have defeated the Atlanta Falcons 15-10.